Welcome to day two of our focused prayer on what it means to be a disciple and a disciple maker. So at Family Church, you know, we always talk about we want to be people helping people find and follow Jesus. So I'm Pastor Craig, and so here we are on day two. Again, look at the website if you don't have the links in front of you to go and get information about what is the focus of today, what is the scripture we're looking at. So you know, we're looking at Mark 16, 14 through 20. It's very similar to yesterday. We're looking again at a parallel story of the Great Commission as Jesus continues to empower his disciples to go out and spread the good news. And one of the focus words here is to preach the gospel to all creation. And I know for some of you, you think, well, I'm not a preacher, and I probably don't have enough information yet. And so I want to just dispel that. I think preaching oftentimes is far more than just a sermonette message that you stand up and give. I think that our life is about preaching the gospel. I think that we need to realize we're using these ideas of where I work, where I play, where I learn, and where I live. All the areas of my life, I'm called to preach the gospel. Now, there is a value in living your life that is obviously in line with scripture, in line with what God would have you do as he works through you to live, you know, with intentionality. So part of preaching the gospel is the life I live. The words I use, the way I interact with neighbors around me, people I interact with in the stores is part of that process. But I will say that there's a secondary part that's it has to go beyond not just living well, but also in talking to people, building relationship and sharing who Jesus is and what the gospel is about. And it's so much more than just, you know, a heaven and hell story and how you can go to heaven. There's more to this. So I encourage you to look at your scripture. And so today I'm asking you to pray. And these are going to be, again, some reflective areas, reflective things you need to look at in your personal life. And so here's the first question of the day. As you pray, I'm asking that you ask God to help you preach the gospel in all creation. Wherever you go, how can you live a life that proclaims the gospel? What is it that God is calling you to? Where are the areas in your life as you're going to be asked to examine where maybe I don't really look like Jesus in my workplace? Maybe when I'm at church, I do, and maybe on the way to church, and maybe even throughout the week, but when I enter my workplace, that could be a place where I really don't look like Jesus, and it's hard to proclaim the gospel and preach the gospel to all creation if it doesn't look like that's who I am. So your challenge is to, again, go into prayer, take some time, set aside 5, 10, 20 minutes, an hour, whatever it is that you are able to focus and God wants to use right now, to go and ask some important questions. Ask God, pray to God to reveal things in your life and pray for people that he might be calling you to. So take a look at day two. Again, we're in Mark 16, 14 to 20. See you tomorrow.